Well, using the iPhone to make a YouTube video clip turns out to be really quite difficult for one simple reason. You really need a second camera on the smartphone that points towards you as you're looking at the screen, so at least you have some idea what's actually going on the screen as you're making your clip. So that's a fundamental challenge, which iPhone will probably sort out in its next reincarnation of its own mobile technology.